Hi, in this video I will show how to use application for creating folders from Excel file. You can see on my computer I have an Excel file, and this application is not required to have Excel installed or Office installed. You can see I have Excel file state XLS. I can if I double click on it, I can open it in my Excel viewer. It shows what is inside of XLS file. You can see there is a one spreadsheet data with all states information in it, state name, state code, region, subregion. And also I can export into any format if I want to. It's like Word, web page, CSV, and so on. But I'm gonna use this Excel, particular Excel, to create all these folders, state name folders, into my specific folder. So it will create folder for every state name. So it will be folder Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas. I can open this also in Excel view, Excel mobile. It's like free version of Excel from Microsoft. I cannot change anything in it. Cannot do anything, it just view what is inside Excel file. Sometimes it's loading very slow. It's working on it. Let's try it again. Oops. Right, open with Excel mobile. Yeah, and you can see it has just one spreadsheet with table in it. So in order to I will install application from our website. This is my website. I will leave a URL on this application into a description. To find app, I will type folder. And it will show all possible applications that will work with folder. I need this one, created folder from list. And I will scroll down to create folders from Excel and click on download button to start downloading application. And it will download a zip file to my local computer with installer in it. I'll be recording more videos on apps for how to create folders and how to use from different files. So if you're interested, please consider subscribing to my channel. You can see archive has been downloaded. I'll click on downloaded archive, double click on MSI file inside archive and click on more info here. I am getting the screen from Windows because I'm not registered publisher with Microsoft. You can see publisher unknown. I just click run anyway to start installation, click on next install, click on yes on this screen, and click on finish and final. And when I close everything, you can see I have a new application installed, and new shortcut on my desktop. Now I can create folders from Excel. Now I double click on this shortcut to launch app. Now it's a creating folders is a three steps process. In step one, we'll have to select our Excel file we want to use for folders. So I click here, navigate to my states. No, there are some in my document states. Click on open, and we got file here. On second step, and just click on next step. Yeah. On second step, I will have to select column I will use for folder name. So let's use state name as folder. For column first folder name of the folder, click on next step, and here I can click on preview. Now it's asking me where I want to create these folders, and I want to create them in my documents, and I have a folder called out in my documents. Let's select this one. Yeah, so you see it says users, user one, documents out. So here will be created folders. And you can see it's saying following folders will be created into, and it's basically just dry run for what it's going to do. So I can go into my documents, right? Let me open my documents. Let me find out folder. And it's empty, right? So now it's just dry run. It's showing me what it's going to do. And to run it for like normal run, I'll just click save result. And it says like Alaska created, Arizona created, creating folders, and it creates all folders in there. And we can see that all folders are automatically created. So yeah, basically that's it. We created our folders. Also, I want to say that if you have different Excel file, you just specify column from your Excel file, right? And this column, this column will be used for creating folders. Yeah, basically that's it. We created our folders from Excel. If you have any questions, please leave them in comments below. Thank you.